So when it comes to diagnosis and putting the report together, I think there are a lot of details. One is diagnosis. In addition to diagnosis, we report our results on lung triple stain, what we see. Also, we found it useful that in our pathology report, we include what we see in our cell block. Do we see sufficient material for molecular studies? Do we see a lot of necrosis? In addition to that, when we order NGS and PD-L1, we also include that one in our report. So that way, the pulmonologist, the oncologist, the surgeons, everybody would know that for this patient, in fact, we've ordered PD-L1 and we also ordered NGS. Also, if there is any core biopsies, we include in our report that, yes, there is a core biopsy. Please correlate, and we also give the surgical pathology number in addition. We should keep in mind that our institution, like some other institutions, we went live in terms of data, so the patients actually can have access to their diagnosis and the findings immediately. So an example of on-site evaluation for lung adenocarcinoma is stained with DiffQuick. This is alcohol fixation smear with Papanicolaou stain. Here is a beautiful cell block. You see very cellular. Lung triple was positive for nuclear staining for TTF1. And also cytoplasmic granules for napsin A.